If I turn the damn thing on. Right, good evening, Pi people. How are we doing? Yeah, yeah. Welcome aboard the Friday night shindig tonight. Right, how we doing? More to the point, are we excited for our Christmas party tomorrow? Right, welcome aboard Paula, Ken Jolder, Charlotte Jane, Lisa Jody, Amy, Shell and Daz, and anyone else that's just joined us. Welcome Lisa, welcome Di. We'll be right back. Welcome Mama P in the house. Are you ready to rock that loft? Yes, David, I found someone. It wasn't my decks, it was the ones at the bar, but thank you. That second mix were better than first. Shabba! Do you remember Ken Jolder? It's not with a K. I suppose it would be, wouldn't it? Otherwise it'd be Sen. Shout out to Gary and Portland, Kelly Ray Wood in the house. And Dave. It is Christmas party eve. Are we excited? Welcome Rachel and Jack. The weekend has landed. To Nom in the house. Nom nom. Right, who's excited for tomorrow? Welcome Anne Marie. No, Jordy, why can't you come? Love me tonight. Love me tonight. Love me tonight. Love me tonight. Let me love you forever. Let me hold you forever. Let me love you forever. Let me I cannot wait to see you all tomorrow. Our last event for quite a while, actually. Played this in ages. Proper tune this. It does get a bit weird in middle, to be honest. So I mix out of that bit. But I love this bit. For those that can't make it tomorrow, we will miss you. There seems to be quite a few that can't make it tomorrow. If I'm honest, it hasn't sold as well as our normal parties do. So tomorrow's going to be a little bit quieter than normal. But that doesn't matter because we're still going to have a great time. More room to dance as well. No queues at the bar. More toilet roll to go around. So if you're not coming tomorrow, we'll miss you. I think the plan is to meet at the end at 6, unless you're already there. Head up to the warehouse for 8. Welcome Bones, welcome Sasha, and anyone else that's just joined us, big shout out to the lurkers in the house. Hey lurkers, hope you're all good, hope you're all well, ready for the weekend, whatever you are doing this weekend, hopefully you'll be spending it with us. Yeah, pre-drinks at the end, up to the warehouse for 8. That's the plan. Shout out to Brucey and Tina. Kathy Parry. Let the rhythm, 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 welcome aboard. Let the rhythm, 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 Kelly. Let the rhythm jam, let the rhythm, let the rhythm, let the rhythm jam, let the rhythm, let the rhythm, let the rhythm jam. 2 p.m. start. At a brunch. Good luck with that one. Sure you can do it. Lisa, what are you doing? What are you doing till 11? Linda and Aid in the house. Lisa. Lisa's double booked herself, hasn't she? Shout out to Jill and Muttley. Lisa's doing the conga out of 50th. Everybody's moving to the beat. The music makes me wanna move my feet. See, I feel the need to get away from the pain and pressure of today. The DJ comes to my rescue. He throws a beat you got to lose to. The people scream and get up on the floor. Singing, Mr. DJ, get me the ball. Bad, 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 bad place your bets whether Lisa turns up tomorrow. Or will she get lost in the Agadoo? But I don't know why. But recently, over the last few weeks, every time I've done a live stream, I crave, and I mean crave, fish and chips. I don't know why. But I just want fish and chips.
Let the music take control. The beat goes round and round and up and down it. Let the beat hit up. Let the music take control. The beat goes round and round and up and down it. Let the beat hit up. Let the music take control.
Welcome to the show, Shane. Amy's getting Mackies. Question is, Amy, what have you ordered? You can tell a lot about a person from their Mackies order. So, Amy, let's hear it. Welcome aboard if you just joined us. Friday night shindig warming up for tomorrow. Dai's had a big and cheesy meal. What's that? Welcome to the show, Peter.
Fantastic, never had nobody with a life.
It's a burger from Mackie's. Does anyone remember the 1974 burger? 74, something like that. That were the best. Hey Jack. Hey up, I mean. Dancing Divas mix of the Good Life.
Fantastic, never.
Great tune.
Good life.
We're warming up for tomorrow.
Fantastic, never hurt nobody. Good life. Well, then that's what I believe in. Fantastic, never hurt nobody. Whatever chasing.
Right, be right back. Need a week.
Every day gets on your last one. Give it up and go to the place in everyone's future. The good life. One day will. Good life. Well, then that's what I believe in. Fantastic, never hurt nobody. Whatever chasing, yelling. When the every day gets on your last one. Give it up and go to the place in everyone's future. The good life, one day will. Good life. Well, there, that's what I've been living. Fantastic, never hurt nobody. Whatever Chelsea Ellen. When the every day gets on your last one. Give it up and go to the place in everyone's future. The good life, one day will know. One day will know. Fantastic, never hurt nobody. One day we'll know.
So tonight I'm taking it easy, saving myself for tomorrow. Is anyone having a bev?
Fantastic, never hurt nobody.
Welcome Tom, welcome Rachel.
One day we'll know.
A Paul Cyril tune that I don't play enough. It's called Casio and it's a banger. Right, crank it up. So I saw Paul the other night, we had a beer, and we're going to get together again soon. to make some more music. It was 10 years ago since we first started. We did our LS2 stuff. So keep an eye out for that. We need a vocal first. Can anyone sing? An original, decent vocal. Tell Abby Shabba, is she still on here or not? I ain't seen her for a while, but anyway, if she's not, tell her to write a song. Then we can record her and make it into a hit. Love this next record. This is a tune. Kelly, we need a vocal. Then make the song. Proper underrated tune, this. Love it when it drops. Gary and Pauline, get involved. Oh, 10 pints, Peter. Steady on tonight. We've got a big session tomorrow. Pace yourself. The warehouse is going to go off tomorrow. Whether it's half full or not, we are going to have it. Right, just give me a sec. Someone from the bar keeps ringing. Let me take this, I'll be right back. A dull moment. Stop thinking about blooming Mackies now. got some Aldi microwave meals waiting for me at home. To be fair, I do love them. But I want fish and chips or Mackies now. My Mackie's choice is the Big Mac. Big Mac, large fries, curry sauce, barbecue sauce, six nugs. Can't have another one. I had one this morning. I had a double sausage McMuffin this morning. Although I did swerve the hash brown, which is very rare for me because I love hash browns. But I've been to the gym for what it's worth. So I'm going to have a paella tonight. Aldi paellas are banging. The F It Is Christmas has got me into trouble before. Christmas 2 years ago, I was 14 stone. 14 and a half stone. I looked like Bungle from Rainbow. I'm trying to think about Ibiza. Getting a head start. Still had a Mackey's for breakfast. I think it were heavier than that. I can't really remember. But anyway, what I'm saying is, I've promised myself I'm going to get in good shape for Ibiza. You should have stopped eating fish and chips. And Mackies. And KFC. And Chinese munch boxes. So, Ibiza is only 9 months away. The time you can grow a baby, that will be gone in no time. Quite a fitting tune. By the way, that's not encouragement to have a baby. What I'm trying to say is it's round the corner. There's a lot of subliminal messages flying around here. Oh dear, this has got a bit weird. Food baby for me. That's the only baby that I want. Oh yeah, Bones. Mine and Bones' legs are the same length. She's just got a really, really, really short body. If she had a not her a long sized body, she would be my height. Right, here's a reboot of an old classic. If you just joined us, welcome aboard. We are talking about babies, McDonald's, fish and chips, and Ibiza. Taking you through till 8:30. Welcome back, Mama P. Mama P, are you ready to rock the show upstairs? Of course you are. I'm ready. Yeah, Bones, I've got really short legs and a really long body. Yes, Paula. I will do my best to cram in as many as I can. All your hardcore old, what's it, hardcore? All your old school stuff's going to come a little bit later in the night. But I'll be playing some old school too. Mama P says he's not drinking. What do you mean you're not drinking tomorrow? Just pure party prescriptions or none? Right, here is a lovely remix of Moby Go that I like to play. There's going to be a few states in there tomorrow. States, not steaks. Paula's biscuit munching, she says. Are you busting out the family favourites for Christmas? Or not that type of biscuit. Bringing some custard creams here. Dave Bozza in the house. Yeah, I couldn't fit it in with the set times, unfortunately, Bozza. Had to open the trance room slightly later because it's not going to be as busy as normal. Pretty good job, we're not going to be rammed tomorrow, innit? Give your jaws some room to move. Sounds like you're all going to go a bit crazy. Go on! Sounds like it, doesn't it, Bones? One eye in main room, one eye in loft. Going out tonight, apparently. He better be coming tomorrow.
See what you can tell. See what you can tell.
I'm every woman. It's all in me. Anything you want done, baby.
I'm so hungry.
Naturally.
Can't stop thinking about food. Keep imagining that battered, dipping it in some curry sauce with some chips. Open from 2 p.m. tomorrow. I'll be there for about 6 o'clock, I think. A few pre-drinks. Head to the warehouse for 7. Open the doors for 8. Balls to it, I'm getting fish and chips on the way home. So tell me, how do you do? Finally, I see you. Ibiza can wait. Peter wearing his Christmas shirt tomorrow night. Looking forward to seeing that. Right, couple of tunes left before I pass out on the floor. Steady one tonight. Saving my energy and yours for tomorrow. Can't wait to see you. Sausage tonight. Fish, chips and curry sauce, I think. Shall I get peas as well? We'll be right back. Which one's PJ's? Is that on Bradford Road? Tartar sauce? I don't think we do that up north, mate. I think that's a southern thing. Is it? I feel like if I ask for tartar sauce in my local chippy, they'd look at me a bit funny. You're not. Oh, sorry, Tom. I don't know. Do they serve tartar sauce in chippies? Unless I've missed it, I don't know. It's never on the menu. Got scallops, fish cakes, peas, curry sauce, gravy. Where's the tartar sauce on menu in the north? Tea cake. Right, thank you for joining me this Friday night for the warm-up show for tomorrow. Gonna finish off the show with this beauty. For those coming tomorrow, I cannot wait to see you. On that dance floor, both in the loft and in the main room, Mama P is gonna rock it. And I'll do my best. Mama, do you take requests? Whatever. I've got a song I want to hear. Claire, don't be like that. Where have you got that attitude from? Right, that's it for me. Thank you all so much for joining me both here and on Facebook earlier. Buzzing to see you tomorrow. Whatever you do, have a wonderful weekend. I'll be back on here next week. Back for Wonky Wednesday.
Work for your love, daddy. Oh, daddy. Oh, daddy.
For those that are out tomorrow, I'll see you at the end for pre-drinks. Daddy. Then up to the warehouse for 8 o'clock on the dot.
Oh, daddy. Won't you?
No messing about.
Everybody in the world.
Straight in, get the party started.
Everybody in the world. Won't you?
I love you, long time after. I'm off to Fish Shop. It's a lion sofa, conserve me energy. Let's have it tomorrow. Right, good night, God bless, live you long time, see you soon.